hard to see in the video, but the house, that house is right back there. A bit hard to tell, but that base of that tree is about 8 feet above where my feet are standing. So it's fairly steep. The base of this tree is about 10 feet above my feet. Probably about 200 feet from the intersection or so. Maybe you could say this post is around the 200 foot mark. So the second piece will come down here. See, it's a little bit hard to see, but that fir tree right there that goes down there, the base of it's right about there, that's probably about close to 20 feet above my feet. So it's getting kind of steep here, but depending on how much flat stuff, I want to scramble up there. I'm going to try scrambling up here. Might wait till later. I have to put my shoes on. Come back here with some boots. And right there, that is the eave of some kind of structure right there. Not sure what that is. Yeah, this is all very sloped all the way up. It's steep slope all the way up to the top of these trees here. Okay, I'll come back here with some boots and go stomp around on that property. Get a better look at it.